this, isn't it? My advice? Burn it. All of it. And let me pay for the renovations. Archie, please just forget your pride for a second and let me be a part of what you're doing. I need to be a part of what you're doing.
Keep it moving, keep it moving! Say, Edgar has to create, it's time to go, okay? Everybody on the bus, keep moving!
Thank you.
They're gonna fix you right up, TJ. Cheryl, what the hell is going on here?
Tony.
Oh.
Famous last words.
What is this?
Fast forward.
Why would somebody do that? Film it and then leave the evidence on the front doorstep?
Unsettle you? Let you know you're being watched. Yeah, but why videotape? Why something so anachronistic?
Maybe it's just a prank.
If it was, it was an elaborate. Over the next few days, then weeks, more and more citizens of Riverdale received copies of similar tapes. Footage of their houses. Being watched from across the street. For hours upon hours. No messages were included with the videos, which somehow made the whole thing even more disturbing. So that by Halloween, the entire town was on edge to get the next tape. What did they mean? Were they warning? A test?
Another one? Keep me updated. The Mugs is also got a tape.
I'll get over there and get an interview.
Were they warned? Test?
Another one? Keep me updated. The Mugs is also got a tape.
I'll get over there and get an interview with them for tonight's broadcast. That's the fringe benefit of living with the sheriff. I get the inside scoop before they hand in the corner.
Hey, Betty, is Jug still coming home for Halloween?
Yep, that's the plan, Mr. Jones, for the night. Hand out candy and watch screens. Oh,
Why don't you invite your brother?
Huh? Father?
Carl doesn't know anybody in town. Hey, well, why is he still in town?
He's helping me with the tapes and a couple other pieces.
It's the one good thing that came out of this nightmare. What the entire family did.
Except for Jughead, he had so little fun.
And Paul was in the facility doing the program.
I think...
He's helping me with the tapes and a couple other pieces.
It's the one good thing that came out of this nightmare. What the entire family did.
Except for Jughead, he had so little fun.
And Paul was in the facility doing the program.
I think...